Daddy got to go check on the tiki bar.
Hey, some of y'all, you said you wanted to check out the tiki bar. So, I'll give you a little, oh, doggone it. Fence always gets me. I got to have a fence here because I don't want my dog in this part of the yard, you know. Anyway, there it is over there. Can you see it? We can get closer. Figs are coming in nice. We're getting close to the tiki bar. I have it decorated up with nautical stuff. Some of the stuff I made, some of the stuff I bought, some of the stuff was given to me. Just for girls to hang their pocketbooks and stuff on, or goggles for the pool. I split all this bamboo by hand with my machete and drilled every piece of it with a drill and then screwed it into the frame. Different stuff people brings over.
Tell her try your best just to make it quick. Pour my tin to the sink.
We got a bird in here.
This heart is broken in two. Tell her it's a case of emergency. There's a patient by the name of Gregory.
A satellite radio antenna up there.
I don't wanna see no doubt. I need attendance from
put a boat marine grade radio in it.
Cause there's no prescription for me.
Right here.
She's the one, the only remedy.
Hook up to that battery. I made that one.
My nightmares.
Got a ceiling fan.
I need attendance from my nurse around the clock. For this anyway. Health prescription.
Anyway, that's the Tiki Bar. Happy Father's Day.